novice.
Oh, right, you're on.
Okay, here we have on site our solitary blueberry plant, and I'm currently adding some ericaceous soil to increase the acidity of the soil surroundings for this type of plant. On site here, the acidity is not quite acidic enough, so with this ericaceous soil here, just putting a fair amount on the base here so the plant can continue to thrive in the soil that's best suited for its healthy growth.